No bad blood here. Deborah Messing took to Twitter and gave the New York Daily News a virtual dismissal after the publication reported that she left the 2015 Tony Awards early because of a wardrobe mishap with co-presenter Anna Chlumsky. Wow, NYP, I hope you didn't pay your informant BC, you were punked. Anna and I laughed at our dresses and I had a ball until the last bow hashtag bozos. The Mysteries of Laura wrote. The story alleged that sources saw Messing ditch the show early with her date because she was annoyed by the slip-up and thought the matching mishap looked stupid. What's more, the article claimed the co-presenters played it off cool on stage with a chuckle and a glance, but in reality Deborah was still pissed.